Hi there. Welcome to the Eggers Soundwood Product Navigator, our new online tool to help you to choose the perfect acoustical product for your next project. This tool allows you to navigate our Soundwood acoustical capabilities by STC rating, fire rating, or light capabilities. So it depends on what's important to you. So let's take a look at an example. Today we're going to explore the single swing flush door. I know that my project requires a minimum of an STC 40. It does not require a fire label, but I would like a light opening. Once I've made those selections, I can scroll down and see I have several options to choose from. In this example, the STC 41 will meet my project specifications. I just simply need to decide between the 107 lip bead with half inch laminated glass or the 110 wood bead with the insulated glass unit. I'm going to go with option one and take a closer look at those three downloads that are available. The Soundwood Gasket Systems is an information bulletin. It provides you with detailed descriptions of each gasket system, what's included, and then a top and bottom view. Next, we have the installation instructions. We've outlined step-by-step instructions to make sure that your gasket systems are installed properly and that your STC door performs exactly as it was designed. Lastly is a newly created technical resource. Our STC tech sheets have been designed to be all-encompassing. We desire for you to have a simple process when it comes time to submit Eggers Soundwood acoustical products. This document begins with the principal benefits and features of this construction. It then proceeds to provide you with detailed engineering specifications. You'll then find that each STC rating has its own elevation. At the end, again, we've included those gasket systems that are specific to this particular STC, and then you'll see you have your drawings and your descriptions. It's just that simple. So I encourage you to go out to eggersindustries.com. Check out the Soundwood Product Navigator. Test it out, play around with it, and let us know what you think. We welcome your questions and your comments, as always. And we thank you for taking your valuable time today to check out this video. We hope that you'll stop back very soon to visit us again. Have yourself a great day.